go to sleep and I turn off the light. I hear a buzzing sound that makes me feel a bit uptight. It tells me there's an insect that is searching for a meal. But if I let it bite me, I'm in for an ordeal. They serve no purpose to the world except to cause distress. Though I suppose they may be food for frogs, but I digress. Then will the world's inhabitants experience less depression? Frogs might complain that they've lost a major source of food, but won't every other animal be in a better mood? We'll hike and camp and go outside and never have to fear, or have the awkward urge to scratch a bug bite.